would the people want to vote for the initiatives that our president passes, obviously, right? Would the people want to vote for what the Senate brings forth? Would the people want to bring forth the power of Congress in our ideas? We are pretty intelligent people. We have the ability to bring about some of our greatest fantasies to life. Some things that we really want to make happen in America. We want to make it happen, so we vote together for it. We bring it up, we vote for it, it manifests pretty easily. Well, representing extraterrestrials, I will bring about their ideas, and we the people will vote for which ones we want and which ones are to be vetoed. In direct democracy, this is allowed. It doesn't mean aristocratic leadership. It doesn't mean authoritarian leadership. It doesn't mean leadership that is me over you. It means I represent you, and I represent the extraterrestrials together, because we, America, are extraterrestrial as the American democracy, which is from Greece as a direct democracy, and that's pretty ET-based. And together, we in abolitionism will give power to democracy, because the more we free slaves, then the more power we have in democracy, because the Founding Fathers were forced by ETs and based to be abolitionists in the model of representative democracy from direct democracy. We're growing towards a direct democracy model, as is represented by every single element of the church body, of every religion in the world today. Well, brings it about because, well, the Swiss Guard, which is a foundation protection, as I am an honorary Swiss Guard of Vatican, is basically the foundation protector of every single major religion, which is Essene based, and I am an Essene from the School of the Prophets. In that perspective, direct democracy is what's going to happen, because Switzerland, as being the Swiss bank of us together in America, is pretty clear. And we then will be allowed to function as abolitionist, direct democracy individuals in the light of heaven. And that's going to be okay. We will vote for the initiatives that pass. We will vote for the initiatives the vice president brings about. And if you don't want my initiatives, then you veto. I will let you know every single one. Every single initiative that comes to me, I will let you know. From my every initiative that the vice president passes to me, I will let know. And that's going to be easy. You're not going to look at my hair or at my tattoos or at my face or my accent, but you will simply understand the soul that I am as a great angel. And you will understand that I am not here to pose, that I'm actually here to bring about a change that heaven has asked me to and the extraterrestrials have asked me to, from my birth being the great-grandson of President Louis Borno and the grandson of Henry Borno. And as an American president in experimental Haiti in the 1920s to 1930s, that brought about technology you're using today, listening to me, you're going to start to smarten up, and you're going to know it's going to happen. And that way, we're going to manifest. I inherited every single medal of Louis Borno, basically. All of his presidential letters, and all of the quintessential elements of his extraterrestrial power. And I'm alive, and I'm a real human, however, I am super genetically modified to be the best that I can be. And for that perspective, direct democracy is what's going to happen, as I am predicted to be a president of the United States, and I'm still 32, by the way, so I'm going to be 35 and running for office by 2033. And when I'm 50 years old, as predicted, I will bring direct democracy. So I am young, and be smart to be a good person, and extraterrestrials want this to happen because we want to bring about the super technologies for America, and we want this to be what America wants. We want America to be super healed, super happy, and super informed. And we want America to have the information of heaven. We want America to have the information of the galaxy. And we want America to be safe and liberated and to bring direct democracy to every land. And America to be the forerunner of the American people with Agartha, which is Hollow Earth. That by which way we may have a good synchrony and liberate animals from those situations that are hurtful towards them, like in abuse. Liberate plants that are in abuse. And to stop the selling of plants, to stop the selling of humans, and to stop what I believe is malpractice towards the environment. We are here together, and we have the ability to say yes and to climb up to the highest mountain and to protect the earth, because with the super technology that extraterrestrials can clean the weather, bring about weather balance. If weather problem was what we were worried about, extraterrestrials can clean the weather. We have so many extraterrestrial dimensional shift power paradigm and powers. It's pretty easy, actually. I'm sure many of us understand the gravity of magnetry, and that we can bring clear weather. We've been under the weather because of representative democracy, but that's been the abolitionist way that brings to direct democracy as clear by the Greek pattern. If anybody has been in a Greek understanding of life at any university level. So let us bring life, let us manifest all that we are together. I am the 12th spirit, and that's how I am, and that's how we are, and together light will shine. I am not here to impress the Nazis of Germany, because that is the problem of the world. I am simply here to impress life and to bring us into happiness and into beauty, and together we shall shine without the absent-mindedness of American racism, meaning racism towards Americans. We will be able to flourish, and even Miami-Dade County will be a patriotic place. I'm working on it.